What's good?
What up? What
and
up?
I'm like, dang, never accept me.
Happy Easter.
Happy Easter.
Happy Easter.
Hey, y'all.
What up?
I need somebody to teach me how to do that. That little step.
All right, do it again, girl. I need to learn
it back. Run it back for me. Run it back, bro.
Bean. This is the only part I know.
I'm that bitch.
Bitch. Oh, BJ
Justin.
Mona Lisa, break a nigga into pieces.
Hello.
Excuse me, niggas, I'm a circle like a pizza. I'm way too exclusive. I shop on Instagram. You saw the little ass clothes on me, big fat booties. Bad bitch, still talking cash shit. I be like water, I'm a brother and relaxing. I would never trip on a nigga if I had her. Push that in my trash, you the bed, so you back now. I'm a savage.
Appreciate you tuning in and just I wanted to give you a chance to send some love out there to the healthcare workers.
Oh yeah, for sure. Look, everybody know that my I'm getting my degree in healthcare administration. We just donated a bunch of money to an assisted living facility in Houston. We sending cash out money to all the healthcare hotties. If you out there working, if you a hottie at home and you just need the money, we was sending money to y'all and we still gonna be sending the money. Just thank y'all for doing what y'all do, because the world would not be spinning right now without y'all. Thank y'all so much.
Without a doubt. How is it down there in the H?
Actually, I came to L.A. Okay. I've been out here with T. Ferris, my manager, and we've been quarantining, you know, trying not to gain the quarantine 15, but, you know.
No doubt.
We out here. Staying safe.
No, No doubt. One thing I want to say is I'm proud of you. You're definitely a shining example. The way you're getting your degree, the way you've been just representing and up and empowering women, and you put out your album, and the album is crazy. Diddy certified fire. You know what I'm saying? And it's just like, you know, me and you, we keep in touch and we check on each other. We friends, and it's just, you're a beautiful person, and I want the world to know that. You know what I'm saying? But outside of Megan Thee Stallion, right. You know what I'm saying? This young lady right here, you know what I'm saying? She's definitely one of my favorites, and her album is fire. She representing that H-Town. Don't nobody dance like her. Don't nobody rock like her. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, let's keep it going.
Let's keep it going. Thank you so much. Love y'all.
All right, thank you. Love. Bye.